Look at this cute little bunny rabbit. It is one of the hundreds of animals rescued from the hoarding situation. These animals will be easy to adopt out, the rabbits and other ones, but there are also hundreds of rats that need forever homes. The last time KC Pet Project did a hoarding situation like this with rats, there were about 90 rats to adopt out. It took a few months. This time, there are over 200.
People will adopt rats.
Check out these rats, calm, inquisitive, seemingly happy and healthy. Just 24 hours ago, they were frantic and panicked while being rescued from a filthy hoarding situation near 40th and Wabash in KCMO.
So we had staff at KC Pet Project that worked till midnight last night just getting all of these guys set up.
Now safe and sound at KC Pet Project, the next hurdle is to get these animals loving homes. These are not the rats you find rummaging around a garbage can. They're clean, smart, and the folks at KC Pet Project say make excellent family pets.
They're very social. The tails can kind of be a little off-putting for a lot of people, but that's just what helps stabilize them and balance them. So we anticipate having a lot of Ratatouille-named animals leaving the building here soon. We have a lot of people here who foster and adopt them and everything. But with so many animals here, we're definitely going to need a lot of help.
So you might be wondering what so many others are. Who in the world would adopt or foster a rat?
About 2 years ago, I said the same thing.
Danielle Jones was freaked out by rats too, until she took some home after a similar hoarding situation. Their personalities delighting her, all of the negative perception she had of rats melting away.
So could you turn in from a foster parent to a adoptive parents with some of these rats?
Easily, easily, and I think a lot of people will.
Probably not, only because my husband would probably divorce me.
While she can't keep them for good, Kelly Riley believes her three-year-old will have fun playing with the family's new temporary guests.
I've taken small animals here and there for foster. I think one time I had guinea pigs. I've had chinchillas, which I actually foster failed. And so I'm just going to take these guys so that they can get out of shelter.
Now these animals are ready for adoption. There's going to be a big adoption event this weekend to celebrate Valentine's Day called Small Animals, Big Hearts. A rabbit like this one will be $45. The rats that really need to get out of here, they will be $10 for the first rat, $5 for the next rat. You need to take two. They will be the same sex, so they do not multiply. Coming up on Fox 4 News at 6 o'clock, we'll tell you about what's next for the owner of these animals and why having all of these animals might not necessarily be illegal. Shannon O'Brien, Fox 4 News.